Elliot Sadler's got 9, and Larry, I gotta tell you, Jeff Gordon's grabbing a handful. Oh, we got some trouble down the backstretch. 2 cars, including Mark Martin, sliding through.
Spotted down the back.
The inside of the track in our first caution of the night now.
You all right, Bart?
Front damage is what he was trying to say here. He was trying to get a look. You see the 17 car up there, and I think Mark was just trying to slide up there in front of Matt, and they're just, that was just a close call. An inch would have done it.
Yeah, and
you know, Montoya. Whoa! Almost made it.
But you look at Matt, that's 2 cars coming from 2 different angles to the same spot on the racetrack. And, you know, it's one of those deals, it's give and take, and I don't think Matt thought that he was going to come up that quick either. I hate that for Mark, man.
Yeah, he was running 6th and 9th in the points coming into tonight.
See Matt up on the high side, and he's got a pretty good run there. I think Mark just closed up on him a little bit quicker than he realized. I tell you, Montoya did a really nice job there. That could have been big. Yeah.
And you know, he got down through the grass, and we'll have to see what it did to his splitter.
This is going
to
give you a really good idea of what it really looked like. Are you running up high? All of a sudden, you've got a pretty good run, and you've got a lot of room in between Mark and the wall, and it just closes up. And you hear Matt got out of the throttle.
He did.
So he did try to cut Mark some slack, but it just wasn't enough.
And one thing that happens when you're in Mark's position, I'm going to say this, and you know this, Wally, when you're on that inside and you've got that wheel cut and you start up the racetrack, sometimes the car will begin to take off, and if you let off that gas, the car takes off twice as bad.
You're right.
It just takes off twice as bad. It loses the nose and it flies the nose. And I think Matt let off, Mark probably let off a little bit. But if you notice that white line in that replay, there's not a car length above that white line. Matt was as high as he could go. Mark came up, and they just were fighting for the same place on the racetrack.
And that's
this
would be perfect for him, because he's pitted already, and he was on pit lane already, and all those guys are going to come in a pit, so this should put him in front. I saw something fly off up in the air.
It's off of Sam Hornish.
Was that a tire?
Looks like it.
That was a
tire. Looks like a right rear.
Yeah. And so there it was.
Montoya was coming.